I'm scared I'm gonna mess up.
Yeah, right?
But it's gonna be pretty cool.
So tell me about Alexis. How'd you guys meet?
Alexis herself, to start off with, is that, you know, she doesn't give up. I mean, throughout this whole, you know, days of us figuring out how we're gonna get everything set for the wedding and all that, she gets in my ear a lot. But I mean, who can appreciate that? You know, who really can appreciate somebody that's, you know, wanna be with you 24/7 and fix things with you and make sure things get done, you know? I guess you could say I fell in love with her at first sight. When I first met her, was at the meeting at our congregation in Spanish. And what was cool was when I first saw her, it was so funny because every time I always tell her, I remember when I saw you wearing a pink dress. And she goes, no, I wasn't wearing a pink dress. I wasn't wearing a pink dress. After that, the meeting, when it took place, after that, we went to a baseball park. Because we'd always play baseball right after the meeting. And then she showed up. And then right when she took that first hit, and it was pretty far, like nobody caught it, she went to second base. I was like, wow, you know, I better make that first step. And you know, we were getting to know each other. And then like 2 or 3 years after that, on July 29th of 2014, 11 around there, getting late at night, I asked her out through the phone. And I wish I never done that way. I mean, I'd rather ask her up in person, but I asked her, you know, I like you, and I want to know if you want to go out with me. And then our journey's been going on. And then on our anniversary, I proposed to the most beautifulest, admiring, somebody that I don't know will be by my side for the rest of my life. Somebody that I want to call mine forever. And you know, that was on July 29th of 2016, and here we are now. It's so funny that we just look at each other, and like, it's so random because we look at each other like we could talk about something else, and then we look at each other and like, wow, we're getting married. And she's like, look at the days, we're counting the days and everything, all like getting things all set. It's something that I'll always remember and cherish inside my heart. And our goal is not to make this something like it's just gonna be a party and then later in life we're just gonna be done with each other. No, our plan, our goal was to be together forever. That's my plan with her.
I love you, Junior.
Very much excited. It's crazy, man.
What are you looking forward to?
Just marrying her already. That's all I need. Thank you.
Okay, okay, I want y'all to do this dance now. Juju on that beat, juju on that beat. Juju on that, juju on that, juju on that beat. Now slide, chop, hit them phone, don't stop, ayy. Don't stop, ayy, don't stop, ayy. Run a man on that beat, ayy. Run a man on that beat, ayy. Run a man on that beat, ayy. Run a man on that beat. Now do your dance, do your dance, do your dance, ayy. You ugly, you your daddy's son, ayy, ayy. Do your dance, ayy. Go crazy, ayy. Get free, ayy. Let's go. Lego, 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 Lego. Hey, hey, hey.
Okay, we lucking and bucking and ready to fight. I got my cousin, he with me, Dallas A on the right. And
okay,
I'm a Detroit baby, and I don't know nothing else besides drinking and having parties and having some fun. I say, look in the mirror, what you expect me to do? I see a 300S and got the blacked out rim. I mean, I like your style, I'm on a whole nother level. If you compare me and you, there wouldn't be no comparison.
Juju on that beat, juju on that beat. Juju on that, juju on that, juju on that beat. Now slide, chop, hit them phone, don't stop, ayy. Don't stop, ayy, don't stop.
Man, I'm tired of this game. I'ma go ahead and slap it. Man, got my groomsmen wearing all gray. We got Kelly, Victor, and Victor, and Angel. And Javian over there. Man, so beautiful. Look at my hair.
Okay, his wife is calling now, so he has to stop.
George Cook.
We are gathered here today to celebrate one of life's greatest moments, the joining of two hearts. In this ceremony today, we will witness the joining of Adrian Jr. Kamalani Valley Nueva. So I get confused with Hawaiian too, you know. And Alexis Adrian in marriage. Today we have come together to witness the joining of these two lives. For them, out of the routine of ordinary life, the extraordinary has happened. They met each other, fell in love, and are finalizing it with their wedding today. Romance is fun, but true love is something far more, and it is desire to love each other for life, and that is what we are celebrating here today. A good marriage must be created. In marriage, the little things are the big things. It is never being too old to hold hands. It is remembering to say, I love you, at least once a day. It is never going to sleep angry. It is standing together and facing the world. It is speaking words of appreciation and demonstrating gratitude in thoughtful ways. It is having the capacity to forgive and forget. It is giving each other an atmosphere in which each can grow. It is a common search for the good and the beautiful. It is only marrying the right person. It is being the right partner. Yeah. Hold both hands and now repeat after me. Ready?
Ready.
Adrian Jr. Kamalani Villanueva.
I, Adrian Jr. Kamalani Villanueva.
Take you, Alexis Hazel Santillan.
Take you.
To be my wife.
Take you, Alexis Hazel Santillan, to be my wife.
My partner in life.
My partner in life.
And my one true love.
And my one true love.
I will cherish our friendship.
I will cherish our friendship.
And love you today.
And love you today.
Tomorrow.
Tomorrow.
And forever.
And forever.
I will trust you and honor you.
I will trust you and honor you.
I will laugh with you and cry with you.
I will laugh with you and cry with you.
Through the best and the worst.
Through the best and the worst.
Through the difficult and the easy.
Through the difficult and the easy.
Whatever may come, I will always be there.
Whatever may come, I will always be there.
As I have given you my hand to hold.
As I have given you my hand to hold.
So I give you my life to keep.
So I give you my life to keep.
And now, Alexis, please repeat after me. Alexis Hazel Santillan, take you, Adrian Jr. Kamalani Villanueva.
I, Alexis Hazel Santillan, take you, Adrian Jr. Kamalani Villanueva.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
My partner in life.
My partner in life.
And my one true love.
And my one true love.
I will cherish our friendship.
I will cherish our friendship.
And love you today.
And love you today.
Tomorrow.
Tomorrow.
And forever.
And forever.
I will trust you and honor you.
I will trust you and honor you.
I will laugh with you and cry with you.
I will laugh with you and cry with you.
Through the best and the worst.
Through the best and the worst.
Through the difficult and the easy.
Through the difficult and the easy.
Whatever may come.
Whatever may come.
I will always be there.
I will always be there.
As I have given you my hand to hold.
As I have given you my hand to hold.
So I give you my life to keep.
So I give you my life to keep.
Give the highest priority to the tenderness, gentleness, and kindness that your marriage deserves. When frustration and difficulty assail your marriage, as they do to every relationship at one time or another, focus on what still seems right between you, not only the part that seems wrong. This way, when clouds of trouble hide the sun in your lives and you lose sight of it for a moment, you can remember that the sun is still there, and each of you will take responsibility for the quality of your life together. It will be marked by abundance and happiness. Adrian, do you take Alexis to be your lawful wedded wife?
I do.
Do you promise to love, honor, cherish, and protect her, forsaking all others and holding only unto her forever?
I do.
Alexis, do you take Adrian to be your lawfully wedded husband?
I do.
Do you promise to love, honor, cherish, and protect him, forsaking all others and holding only unto you, unto him forevermore?
I do.
Adrian, we take the ring, put it on her finger, and hold it there, and repeat after me. I, Adrian Jr., Kamalani Villanueva.
I, Adrian Jr., Kamalani Villanueva.
Take thee, Alexis Hissel Santillan, to be my wife.
I take thee, Alexis Hissel Santillan, to be my wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
For richer or for poor.
For richer or for poor.
In joy and sorrow.
In joy and sorrow.
I promise my love to you.
I promise my love to you.
And with this ring.
And with this ring.
I take you as my wife.
I take you as my wife.
For as long as we both shall live.
For as long as we both shall live.
Right. Here, you got the ring. Okay. You got the, your turn. Yeah. You got to put it on the right breast. Yeah. Hold it on a little while, you know. Because you, it's going to be there for a long time. I, Alexis, you saw Santillan.
I, Alexis Isel Santillan.
Take the Adrian Jr. Kamalani Villanueva.
Take the Adrian Jr. Kamalani Villanueva.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
For richer or for poor.
For richer or for poor.
In joy and sorrow.
In joy and sorrow.
And I promise my love to you.
And I promise my love to you.
And with this ring, I take you as my husband.
And with this ring, I take you as my husband.
For as long as we both shall live.
For as long as we both shall live.
To make your relationships work it all, take love. This is the core of your marriage and why you are here today. It will take trust to know that in your hearts, you truly want what is best for each other. It will take dedication to stay open to one another and to learn and grow together. It will take faith to go forward together without knowing exactly what the future means. And it takes commitment to hold true to the journey you both have pledged today. By the power invested in me, and I now pronounce you husband and wife, united in marriage. You may now kiss your bride. Not too long, but you know, just, you know. And now, ladies and gentlemen, this is my joyous part of my whole life in the deal. I am so happy that I want each one to meet the new Mr. and Mrs. Kamalani.
Yeah. surely to see, darling, so comes some things are meant to be.
Take my whole life. that you dream of, dream really do come true.
Repite, dos.
Le pedimos un fuerte aplauso a los novios, por favor. Alexa Junior. Te traigo esta cumbia morena para que bailes conmigo. Para que bailes conmigo, sabiendo que estoy contigo. Si sabes que por ti sufro, si sabes que por ti moro, si sabes que yo te quiero, yo te quiero, yo te quiero. Si sabes que por ti sufro,
congratulations, I love you guys.
Happy wife, happy life, Junior, remember that, okay?
Okay.
Team Alexis all the way.
Team Alexis, congratulations. Yeah, best of luck.
Congratulations, I love you guys.
I don't always drink Arizona, but when I do, I do. I prefer Passion Half Icy Lemonade Arnold Palmer. They start here, my friends.
They say you prefer.
I don't like this camera thing.
All right.
Ready.
What about
classic, man?
Do we like laugh?
No,
bro.
Quiet.
Bro, you remember the time we were sliding down the hills right here? We got in trouble.
Oh yeah.
And your dad was all like, whose foot and butt makes on the ground?
Oh yeah.
I remember the conversation flow.
Can you got my shot?
What did you do? Just remember some. Remember that time?
Which one?
I don't know. So many times, man. Oh, God.
Wait, you gotta go to Victor now.
Hey. Remember that time?
That last time?
That last time.
Yeah, like Ramon's done. Too much.
I am Tiri.
Do it again, bro.
Ready.
Okay, I think that's it.
I'm
next?
So yeah.
Esto
va con
nosotros en el lado. Y esta se la voy a
quitar.
Eso
fue.
Yeah.
I already
saw it.
Hey, let's keep on walking.
Everybody get on the truck, alright? Get on the truck.
slapper.
He's just.
No matter, just keep on walking.
Egg, make a right, make a right.
They just got married.
Okay, this one's gonna be for real. Ready? Are you ready?
Freeze!
Are you ready?
Yeah, freeze.
Put it up. I'm gonna be showing her what to do.
Freeze! You're moving,
ready? Okay, sorry. Ready?
Did I move?
Oh, shit. Yes, it's a fail. All right.
What?
Oh, bro.